G'day again, guys. I'm Brandon Bruce, and welcome back to my channel, Escaping Comfort Zone. If you haven't already, subscribe. So, as you can see behind me, I'm in Manila. I finally made it. So this is my last stop. Last night actually, I got an amazing time lapse of this. My first day to night time lapse. So I'll show you that. It was awesome. So today, I'm thinking of going to the Manila Ocean Park. It's like a massive aquarium. It looks sick. So I'm going there right now. Let's check it out. Woo! Yeah, so that was pretty interesting. So I've just rocked up to around the Manila Ocean Park, and apparently every Sunday here they have a like a police training. So I'm pretty sure they're training for like riots and that, but it looked pretty intense. Like they're hosing down these people, and they look like they get smashed. But yeah, that was interesting to see. I'm going the wrong way, but yeah. I'm hungry as hell, so I'm gonna get some food before I go in. Woo! 70 peso meal and I am full. Can't go wrong with that, it's like $2. Righto, so now it is time to go into the Manila Ocean Park. I think the place is actually really big, but it takes like the whole day to do it. But I paid 995 pesos, and that's like sea lion. Yeah, sea lion show included and some other shows. But I don't know, we'll see how it is. Mata turtle. And look how strange it looks. It's its head. It's got a flat head. Weird is that? Live 1 week without its head. So that was the world of creepy crawlies, and there was some definitely scary creepy crawlies in there. That snake was huge. So I think this place is like split off into a bunch of different areas. I'm trying to find the sea lion area because they got a sea lion show at 3 o'clock, so I've got to get there. Let's go.
flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing. See them? Thanks so much, driver. But when chasing their prey or escaping from predators, they can achieve a bird's speed of up to, ready, any crow? 25 miles per hour! And that is surely a plus to win. Half a round of applause for the any crow that's smartest. Ready, any crow, that was so fast. Oh, cheat. We have the crow. How do you think they get the balls?
Sea lion show is awesome, loved it. Those sea lions are so smart. Right now, I'm going into the oceanarium. This is the best part of the whole place, I reckon. Let's check it out. Ooh. Like my big fish friend. Look how big he is. Everything in here is massive. These tanks are huge. And this stingray's on the freaking roof. Yeah, and this tank is also massive.
Four, five, six, okay. Let's start in the eight. grow. I know some of you are very disappointed because you're expecting to see a real talking penguin here in my show, right?
Yes!
Eddie, wow! Kaya naman pag isang tanto nila penguin, kaya talaga, 2018 na wagas pa rin umasa. But boy, I'll give you a clue. It starts with the letter S at nakalagay sa lata. Mali, San Marino. Pero para po kayo, sardines or sardinas, but please, without tomato sauce. How about the second dish? Come on! Wow, salmon! Shut up! Mahal ko ang inyong yan, salmon.
Kalumbong
na. Uy, si ate, medyo siya lang sagot. May accent pa, mukhang balikbayan. Sabi ni ate, Jilipesh, Jilipesh. Jilipesh? Sino si Jilin? Jilapen, pagpapang sahot, alam mo na, Jilabe. Jilabe, sinisip ko lang kami, pagkensa na lang muna.
What the heck did I just watch? That was like some weird Filipino animated penguin thing. I don't know. I had to leave. It was a penguin speaking Filipino. I have no idea what that was. What a day. I had a great time at that Manila Ocean Park. There you can do a lot of things in there. Like they got the sea lion show, your bird show, you got your creepy crawlies. I reckon out of anything, the aquarium. Definitely the aquarium is top best to go. Because those fish were massive and you can walk through the tunnel. It was just so cool. And also, if you ever get the chance and probably have a bit of money, they got a underwater hotel there, so that would be pretty awesome. But anyways, those, I'm gonna go. So remember, follow your dreams, escape your comfort zone, and I'll be seeing you in another day. Woo!